After a tragic accident, bionic implants were necessary to save her life.
I am thankful for that. I truly am.
It gave her superhuman strength, super speed, and super hearing ability.
I have very good hearing.
Now, serving as an agent, she puts her bionic powers to work on dangerous missions. She is the Bionic Woman. Mondays to Fridays, only on Hits.